and Gwanglam organizers, welcome each and every one of you. Today we stand here paying our solidarity to our Otting innocent brothers who were massacred last year at December 4th at Otting Village, Mon District. Remember that solidarity is not an act of charity, but it is a mutual act between people fighting for the main objective. And solidarity is not just for one district, tribe or religion, but rather it is for humanity. And I, on behalf of the Chang Kulis Sachang, welcome our guest, Sri Shami Ang, Sir, Pom People's Council President, to kindly come to the pulpit and a flag of the Go Guard Kavalting.
Yati Amagan, Chang Kulis Changbra, Uting incident to Kali Tai Busi Lagai Noi, Mun Disek Lagai Noi, EMBU Sob Mano, Mun Pika, Dina Se, Ito Din, Yadiaji Amagan Kinega Mun Pika Se, Ito Tikavagoni, Amagan Yadi Rani Korea Se, Kogina, Ito Start Korea Se.
The Hapong races accompanied by the CKS officials and the Hapong committee members. And here is a clear and a very simple appeal to the government of India, to Vipil Apsa. We stand in solidarity with the Otting brothers, and for that we are hoisting our black flag to show our solidarity. Haji Amigan tribal case to Hale, Shri Abhi Shamia, President of Pom People Council, dialogue of the office bearers can, Aro Amihan friends can, Korangong village, but Kiman Jun Ahiase, Abdan Sop, Kivi Kushi, Janai Diasse. In the lock drum, we have our elders displaying their talent in lock drum beating. Thank you to them. thankful to the Royal Enfield, from the Royal Enfield Emblo, and all the participants. The second day of the Buang Hornbill Festival 2022, Abdian Topki, CKS, our organizing committee, La Cypra, warm welcome, Janai Diasse. Amikan program naja akede. Amikan program naja akede. Amikan ekta silent prayer lobo. Achido hile kalpa ke idia jindo amian la special case loigina yadi Royal Enfield Club or yadi Hapung Racers kan ahise idu do voting brothers kan garne innocent brothers kan jindo Indian Army Reserve mission. Ito karone tahan gane silent procession thakise aro idu to hoile do repeal aksa idu aksa do hatabi aro amikan festival hoile bi oting bhai oi khan paure mate nina idu ekta symbol dikhawole mon thakise apne kiman jun participate kuse kuse ba janai diase idya do hoile amikan ekta a moment of silence thakibo to hojise baya sanpando che lo labo we will all stand on our feet amigan sob tuk paile paper uthi dimo mon jaye se participants kan sob aro ida escort kan sob amigan sob 1 minute silent prayer thagibo amigan ek par bow down guribo oding brothers kan yaad kurigina kali 1 minute ek par bow down guru sanpando che khabar labo Thank you, Sob Pohibo, thank you. And we want to thank our brothers, the escort team.
From the Kunyak brothers at Uting village by Indian Army on 4th and 5th December 2021 still lingers in our heart and it still hurts our heart. Ambushing and killing of 14 innocent villagers by the law-abiding agency is such a shame. Instead of massacre, they are supposed to safeguard the public. We demand justice. Let the justice be given to the parent family. Murderers should be punished and their action deserve capital punishment. People of Odin, we are with you. We love you.